fellow quarantiners. This is Peter. Welcome to the first installment of Quarantine Me, a website and video series that I started recently wanting to make the most out of our time at home together, where I feature different people from all over the world that are stuck at home, that may be out of work, and have something really interesting to teach. I want to make the best use of this new reality and see what I can do to jumpstart the economy and offer to pay for some lessons on all kinds of subjects I'm interested in learning. So I'm going to interview people on how this new normal has affected them, how it's affected their ability to earn a wage, and see if I can learn something fun and creative in the process. And if you would like to earn $100 teaching me something cool, or know anyone who would be good at this, please reach out at the website quarantineteachme.com. The subject can be literally anything. I want to make these installments interesting, fun, creative, and lighthearted. And I really want to delve into how this new normal has affected your world. Today, I'm chatting and learning from the amazingly talented Nelly Zagury. Nelly is an artist from Paris, currently living in LA, who makes fantasies come to life. She designs custom handmade jewelry, does set design, video installations, and one of her specialties is creating these beautiful handmade nipple pasties. So we get into her philosophy on art and how her life and creative projects have been affected by this virus. And she teaches me how to make my own handmade nipple pasties from scratch with stuff lying around my house. So please enjoy this interview and lesson with Nelly Zagury.
Yoo-hoo!
What's going on, everybody? This is Nelly Zagury, and we're doing our very first Quarantine Me interview here. How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm doing excellent. Happy quarantine. I want to take a minute and get to know you and learn a bit about you. Why don't you tell me about yourself and what kind of art are we going to be doing today together?
Okay, so thank you for having me. My name is Nelly, Nelly Zagury. So Nelly like the rapper, you know?
Yeah, Nelly.
What can I say? Today, it's going to be very exciting because we're going I'm going to teach you how to make some nipple pasties.
Yeah. Nipple pasties. And how often do you teach American guys like me how to make their own nipple pasties?
It's the first time.
This is my first time. Believe it or not, I have never made nor worn anything on my nipples.
And I really believe that we're going to make it a way that is adjustable for a man, you know?
Okay. And I hope it doesn't hurt. And if the hot glue gun has to go directly on the nips, we may have a problem. But so let me dive in. Just the premise of this show was to connect with interesting, talented people in this crazy new time in our Earth's history that we're all at home. And a lot of us have been affected in a ton of different ways. So I wanted to reach out to interesting people that may have changed some of their lifestyle, maybe creating interesting things, have something really cool to teach. And I want to try to learn as much as I can. So I'm really curious, like, how's the quarantine going? How are you doing at home? Where are you at in the world?
So I am in Los Angeles.
Okay.
East side. I live in Highland Park. I am by myself with my baby cats. Prince.
You're not all alone. That's Prince in the background.
Yeah, that's Prince. So I'm so grateful that I have this baby cat since a few months because honestly, he's changing the whole deal for me. He's making my life sweeter, you know? So I'm French. My family is in Paris.
Okay.
And we talk every day. I've been living abroad in the US for like 6 years. So yeah.
And you were in New York before LA doing art there?
Yeah, I was making, I was working in New York for like 5 years and I moved here more than 2 years ago in LA.
So we are going to make some pasties. We're going to take a lesson on how to be crafty. I got my supplies here, but I want to ask, you know, tell me briefly about your art. What's your style? How would you describe what you do for your career?
I am an artist that makes mostly very visual work. I come from a space of storytelling. My thing is really to storytell while crafting things. So I think I am some kind of designer that loves to tell story by making ornamental work. So everything I make is related to some kind of ornament, costume design. It can be also like accessories, weird object, but that's so my main craft is jewelry and costume design, but I also paint, write stories and direct music video. My work is really about femininity, you know, mm-hmm. and how to empower women, you know. Empower women, yeah, like through designing fantasies, right? In American culture, it can be pretty tough to find a space of sensuality, mm-hmm. you know? Well, like women can like literally express their unconscious desire without being judged. The way sexuality is expressed in our society is usually related to porn culture, mm-hmm. and it's usually something which is not mysterious, which is not delicate. You know.
Yes.
Those elements are harder to find in a culture where sex is forbidden, right?
Yeah.
So the striptease culture, the erotic culture, the everything which relates to like how to accept sexuality and make it something beautiful, you know, and natural. And not only natural, because this is gonna sound a little new age, but like something to celebrate.
Absolutely, yeah. I feel like in America, I mean, I'm curious, coming from France, do you see us as this puritanical, covered, sexually repressed culture compared to a lot of Europe? We don't have nude beaches. We don't have commercials with a nipple. What do you think of coming to the U.S. and trying to do this very colorful sexual art?
I'm going to give you a very American answer. I'm going to say, fuck yeah.
Yeah, okay.
You guys are.
We're so repressed.
But you know, what's the most interesting to me is when I see now how women in American culture reappropriate that very men-dominant patriarchal thing and mm-hmm. make it their own. How do we bring mystery? How do we bring fantasy? How do we make it seduction?
Yeah, absolutely. Well, I think your art is exactly what we need right now. There's a lot of fear. There's a lot of confusion on how to like express ourselves and come to terms with what's going on. And I think we should dive in and make something great together. So why don't you take the reins? I am your humble apprentice. I want to show you what I got. I got an old couple of handbags that are falling apart that I could cut out. I got all kinds of like beads and materials. I got a hot glue gun. And so,
right, but we're going to begin with something simple. So I'm going to show you some different stuff. So this is a heart, okay, made out of leather, which are made with fake flowers.
Whoa, those are amazing.
So those are made with beetles, emerald scarabs.
Yeah.
Fake flower, and there is just a little diamond in the middle.
Those are so cool, wow.
Those are little flame. Okay, so you plug your glue gun.
Yeah, it's hot.
You need one pencil and a little bit of a thick material, like a leather or a fake leather. Maybe take the brown one.
And tassels.
Perfect.
Look at that.
Okay, cool. Yeah, take the back and trace 2 times with your pencil. Yeah, but you are wasting too much space right now.
Well, maybe so I can fit two circles on here. All right, I'm going to redraw it and save some space. Yeah, good.
Okay. So next step, cutting perfectly.
Perfectly? That's a high standard, Nelly.
I mean, we know what we stand for.
Je n'ai pas une personne parfait.
But honestly, perfect. You're going to fold in two, okay? And with your finger, just try to have a mark in the middle. Okay. Cut following that line until the middle.
Okay.
To create the pasties, those two spaces are going to go on top of each other, right? The thing is that with your titties as a man, you don't want it to be too triangle, right? You're going to want it to be a little bit more flat.
Okay, yeah, I'm pretty flat, but, you know. And just a bead of glue.
And put a little more glue on the side. To don't have this.
I'm going to do the other one now.
Yes.
These are good. I've got little stars. I've got beads, gems. I got letters, earring back, jewelry thing. So how do you like to decide what goes on each piece? Where do you get your inspiration for the designs?
Well, what I try to have is always have a center, something which is like catching your eyes.
Yeah.
Like jewel, you know, in the middle.
So I definitely want to do tassels. I think that's, I want to have dangly tassel-y bits.
So that's what we're going to do now.
Yeah. And do you think I should cannibalize these guys off this fringe of the purse?
Yes, please. Yeah.
Bam.
Okay. Inside of the nut, you're going to glue everybody together.
Okay.
And with your finger, if it's not too hot, like, please bring them together.
Okay.
Roll it. So we are in the same space right now, right?
We're good. Yeah. How do you get supplies? Are you ordering them online? Are all your textile sources closed around LA?
Right now, I'm only working with what I have home. So now, your idea is going to be to link up your tassel to the triangle.
Okay. Okay, so we put a bead on the pasty surface. That's
so
quite
I'm
a bit.
I'm being generous, okay?
Yeah. So I'm going in. All right. That's pretty good. I've never really used a hot glue gun, to be honest.
It's my life. Something very manly about yours.
It is manly. It's leather.
So what really matters is the side, like that. It's like a golden shower, you know.
How's that?
Yes.
So the seam is hidden by the tassels.
Exactly.
That's my seam. And then how's my golden shower?
Yeah.
This one needs a little help.
So those tassels that we created can be created out of a lot of different elements, right?
Mm-hmm.
We used leather because we had leather, but it can be replaced by pearls. Okay, I think it's good. I would just say that one side is longer than the other. Yes. Now, can you put it in front of you and move? And I just want to see how long it is. It's kind of cool. You want to hide and secure the connection you created here. And you want this connection to be beautiful and secure. And you also want this to be the center of your jewel, right?
Okay, yeah.
Because it's like, it's the famous nipple. So what I think we're going to do is that we're going to like glue elements around, okay? And probably have a beautiful line of something else.
Okay.
This is amazing. So to put a little bit of glue on the leather, on the spot, and to place on top of it very quickly your sparkle.
One at a time. Okay. So that's one.
Yes, I'm showing to you. I'm doing it with like some flat.
Oh yeah.
Cute. Very cute. This is really cute. Because you can easily
just
turn it around.
Roll it around. So do you have to get into what they call flow state and find where you're just, it's all coming together well, or how do you tap into that?
Oh, wow. In my life, it's been dancing. Dancing has helped a lot.
Yeah.
Because it's always been my only way to stop overthinking and just be in my body. It looks very cute.
Okay. So these are my stars.
Do you have some paint?
I have paint. Yeah.
I'm very French right now. Do you mind? I'm smoking.
Okay. I have acrylic paint.
You could quickly paint the fringe.
Yeah, we could do it. Why not?
I think it would be more beautiful. What we're learning right now is that we're composing with what we have home.
Okay, well, that's my first coat. We can always add a second coat later, but it does pop a lot more.
It pops. I'm going to show you an example. If I was doing that shell, you just want to do the same. You're going to glue a spot on the side. Yeah. And you're going to accumulate all your stars next to each other.
And just a circle around.
Yeah.
How does that edge look?
Looks good.
Comment dit-on star en français?
Étoile.
Okay, I was right.
Yeah.
So something like that?
Exactly. And I've been listening to a lot of like old Janet Jackson from the 90s. Every time when I look up on a
that's the way love goes. Yeah, what about, did she sing Nasty Girl?
Nasty girl.
I love That's the Way Love Goes.
Look, one second. You want to begin where it's the most visible and finish where it's, you know, this line.
Oh, on the seam, yeah. But look, that's pretty good.
It looks good. It looks really cute.
I love it.
It looks pretty good and it's very funky.
It's pretty crazy, right?
It's very funky and it's popping. Can you put it on your shirt?
These are amazing.
If you want to put them on, you need ideally this white double tape.
Would Scotch tape work? Oh, that works pretty well.
Let's do both sides.
Okay, let's do it. Okay, well, yeah. There she is.
Yeah. Okay, put the other one.
This is so much fun. I can't even tell you. What do you think I should charge if I were to sell these on an Etsy shop? Maybe.
It looks great.
Those are amazing.
It looks great.
Is it normal that one's bigger than the other?
Looks great. You did an amazing job.
You're such a good teacher. I feel really empowered right now in my sexual energy. Now, the real test is if I can actually take my shirt off later and do a little dance. Show me yours. What did you finish with? Let's see. Those look so good. Nelly, this was a ton of fun. I can't believe we just learned how to make pasties together on a Sunday mid-quarantine. What do you think?
Amazing. Looks so good.
It looks so good. I can't thank you enough.
Yours are more original than mine, you know?
Yeah, I can't say they're as well manufactured, but original, I'll take it. I can't thank you enough for my lesson. I feel like we really made progress spreading some fun and creativity in quarantine. Nelly, how can people find you? Tell us where you are online. What's your website and Instagram handle?
So people can find me on my Instagram, Nelly Zagury. So Nelly like the rapper, N-E-L-L-Y, and Zagury okay. With a Z, Z-A-G-U-R-Y. And everything I make, is I post on Instagram and NellyZaguri.com,
.com, okay. And I'll put a link to both of those in the description of this video and if on the blog for this website so people can find you easily. Thank you so much. I've had a blast. I think I'm going to leave these on all day because there's nobody around to judge me in quarantine. Well, I hope you have a good rest of your day and weekend and quarantine for however long this lasts. And I can't thank you enough to bring some fun and creativity and connection to everybody out there. So I really appreciate it.
Me too. It was a pleasure. Okay.
Yeah, very well. Well, thanks again. I'll sign off, but you take care of yourself and stay safe. Okay, bye, Nelly.
Bisous.
Okay, Venmo, Nelly Zagury, pasty lesson. And, hey, okay, paid, bam.